Oh yeah, I can feel that.
Oh, yeah. Okay, go ahead and get him in now.
This is a basic setup we're using here. It's just a spreader bar, a Gibbs spreader bar, and a weight, and a custom built, rigged up. These are my Halley leaders that I run. And this just hooks off the tail end like this. And it'll hook like that. And we rig a whole herring on there. Right? And we just use a little herring juice on there. And this, put it down to the bottom. And we're hooking big fish like this, and a couple of smaller fish. And Rob here's got a beautiful halibut on.
Attaboy, Robbie.
Yeah, tell me what's going on there, buddy.
Pretty numb right now, bro.
So he's pulling off a big slab here. This is a beast. We got a beast of a halley on right now. Beast of a halley.
Do we have bait on that one left, Todd?
No, it doesn't
have. Did it?
We got a shit show going on here.
And here's another fish right here. Monster, and looks like a
double header halleys on one. Two halleys on. Oh my goodness.
See?